guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to Go Viral. And yeah, if any one of you think that Indian ethnics are plain and boring, then I hope that today's video will change your perception. And because kurtis rock from all casual outings to every Indian festive occasions. And there are many ways you can style your kurtis effortlessly, and this video is just about that. It's all about how you can style your kurtis in different ways than the regular ways of wearing it. So why to wait? Let's get into the video. Let's get started.
So this look is one of my favorite, as we can carry it for office, for college or for a small get together. Cause for this, I'm wearing this A-lined off-white kurta which I got from a brand called Shree, and paired it with these cool blue denims from Lee Cooper. And to give it an ethnic look, I have accessorized it with these everyone's favorite jhumka and these bangles too. And to complete this look, I have kept my hairs open, but a side bun is yet a good option. And I must say that these jutis are the cherry on the top for this simple yet so amazing look. And to make it ready to go, just add a little makeup and you are good to go for any meet and greet or wherever you wanna go. Now welcome to my next look. And for this, I'm wearing a plain yet a cool maroon up-down kurti with these black pants. And to make it slightly different, I have paired it with these white sneakers and the hoops. You can use any size of hoops you have, but the bigger they are, the better it is. And for hairs, I have done a half bun hairstyle. I really don't know guys how many of you believe in love at first sight, but I fell for this anarkali kurta. Yeah, you heard it right, this anarkali kurta the moment I wear it as a dress. And you can never go wrong with ethnics, and this look is the proof of it. And can you believe that I have done nothing but just added this smart belt around it to convert this anarkali kurta in a dress. And to make it a little comfy and stylish, just paired it with these sneakers from the previous look and put my head up in a messy bun to give it an Indian ethnic twist. And to accessorize it, you can use a sling or any handbag with any set of earrings you have, but I have used these oxidized silver beaded charm bali earrings
because I love them a lot.
So that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I really hope that it found it helpful. So yeah, let me know in the comment section below and do tell which look you like the most.
I know you all are very smart, am I right? Yeah, I'm always right. So till then, take care, bye bye, and catch you in the next video.